The island of Sodor is a wonderful place. Thomas and all his friends enjoy sharing their adventures with you. The dock is a very interesting place. There are so many sights and sounds. Can you match the sound to the object that makes it? To play, use the arrow keys on your remote to pick a sound from one of the numbers on the right of the screen. Press the enter button on your remote to play the sound. Then, use the arrow keys to highlight the objects in the picture. When you think you have the right object that matches the sound, press the enter button. Please select the number one button to hear the first sound. You're right. The foghorn helps Bulstrode steer around in the water by the dock when it's really dark or if it's foggy. Please select the number two button to hear the second sound. Great job. A seagull is a type of bird, and that's the sound it makes. Please select the number three button to hear the third sound. Way to go! That's the sound Thomas's friend Cranky makes working at the dock. Congratulations! You did a great job matching all the objects to the sounds they make here on the island of Sodor. Thank you for playing and be sure to come back soon.